Hey guys, as you all know that Microsoft has launched a brand new operating system Windows 10 in which there is a brand new browser Microsoft Edge. Here I would like to tell you in Microsoft Edge, the default search engine set by Microsoft is Bing, which is company's default search engine. Whatever I search in the search engine, it will search through Bing. But there are some people who want to search through Yahoo, who want to search through Google, and who want to search through many other search engines. They want to set that particular search engine as the default search engine. Now, for this purpose, first you should see over here is settings. Now you go to view advanced settings and then click tap over here and then add new. Now you see over here is that there is no option to add the new search engine. Now there is a big question mark. This is a bit tricky, how to add Google or some other search engine as a default search engine. Now for this purpose, what you do is you should have at least once opened that particular search engine in the web browser. Like if I want to search through Google, you should have at least once opened google.com in the web browser, like www.google.com. I have opened this at least once. So, and if I want to search through Yahoo, you should at least open Yahoo page in the browser at least once, www.yahoo.com. So in this way, these two search engines are already opened in the browser. Now the next step is go back to settings and then view advanced settings and then the search in the address bar with. Now tap over here and then click add new, and you will see the search engines that you have already opened is visible right over here. See, these are the search engines that you have visited, that you opened, and is opened over here. Now click on the search engine that you want to set it as default. Like I want to set google.com as default, and I would click it over here, add as default. Now congratulations, you have set google.com as the default search engine. Now search for whatever you want to search, like search for Amazon. Now you see it has searched through Google. So thank you very much, hope I have helped you a little bit over here. Thank you, and please do not forget to give the feedback. Thanks once again.